Good morning.
Good morning. What are we doing today? Today is about the girls. Well, not all about the girls. But I mean, like, what we're doing is for the girls.
Area 15.
And we have, I really don't even know what it is. Like, apparently you can spend all day there. But there's like this grocery store.
It's a grocery store with really weird things in it, like unusual things. It looks like a regular grocery store, but it's not. And in one of the freezer aisles, you go through the door.
But like how?
And there's cool things. Like,
how are we gonna know where to go? I guess they'll tell you.
Well, maybe the crowd of people walking in the door will probably help.
Maybe. And it's probably going to be busy because apparently it's just really busy down here right now because it's spring break / Easter weekend. So it seems like it's busy everywhere we go. Not everywhere we go, but a lot of places.
We're going there first.
That's what we're doing. That's our main focus. And then I'm sure we will eat at some sort of restaurant today at some point, which we will also obviously vlog. So yeah, that's our plans for today.
Let's go.
Is that it? Just let's go? I always get so confused. Yeah, that is it.
You're the one who made it.
Let's go. This is, to be honest, but we'll explore.
Yeah.
So that looks like a store, some toys. The Mega Mart right here, and this is the reason why we came. That's a bar, it looks like. That's kind of cool. And this is, it's a what? A sitting area. What are you thinking so far? Does it look cool?
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay, and then... lots of stores and merch and stuff, so we'll have to check that out. There's an arcade. Bar and an arcade. You guys want to?
No.
Hi. We don't have any passes, y'all.
So it's free to enter.
Okay.
So upstairs is 21 only, but downstairs I'm walking for all ages.
Okay, perfect. Thank you. dark in here. What's that?
There's these boxes everywhere, and I think the number gives you the passcode to something.
It's like an escape room. Well, I think that's the idea behind it, is there's like a, there's like, not really an escape room, but there's obviously a puzzle to figure out. Found another one. So I feel like there's probably like some sort of escape room or like something. There's one downstairs too. This tree's kind of cool. There's also like a zip line. What's Wink World? So every locker, it looks like, has different things, but... Nope, not that one. That one doesn't even open. I think you have to figure something out, but I don't know if we're gonna do that. Tetris, I loved Tetris. I was addicted to the Hokey Pokey, but then I turned myself around. That's pretty funny. In case of fire, freak out and run like hell. 50. Lots of candy in this shop. There's bacon soda, cucumber soda, sweet corn soda. Apparently when you go into the Mega Mart, anything's for sale. They have Bob Ross flavor palettes. Lots of fun things. Wanting an awesome and a peanut air freshener. That store was called Rocket Fizz, the one that we just were in. It's like there's a bar here. These trees are really pretty.
I had a moment where I'm like, block light. So a lot of the stuff would work for you.
I'm in love with this store.
Taylor is in love with the store right now. You can get an alien shirt for $65. These little aliens are cute too.
How much?
$80 for the alien sweater. These little aliens are cute. Yeah, lots of unique things that you can't find anywhere else, that's for sure. Like when you put them on, there's hats back there.
Everything's weird.
Oh, there you go.
I can't even see my goggles.
Drunk goggles?
Yeah.
What's your thought, Zoe?
$5.50.
Going to the Meow Wolf shop. this farm.
These prices are really making me think of the Blue Moon and how cheap it is.
It's not really cheap because it was $70, wasn't
it? But these sweaters here are like 80. So.
I mean, you need an eyeball too. Here's the pot.
Look at it. Look how cute that is.
Yeah, that is cute. Oh, I like this. I just want your free time and your pizza crust. That's pretty cute too.
Being a dog is like being a kid.
You got a cool critter nugget for $33. One singular sock called the Lost Sock. $7.50 for one sock?
$7.50
for one sock.
Why is it?
Because it's a lost sock.
You can mix and match.
How much is that, Zoe?
$19.50,
but it's cool. I like it.
How long is it? $2.
You have $2.
I know.
You didn't bring any money with you? Might be able to buy you that one.
She shouldn't be.
This is cool.
$75. Look at this.
And what does it say on it? Oh, I don't even know what's going on here.
Me neither.
Mushrooms are my friends. Stickers. Children's clothing. You can buy things in the Mega Mart. When we go on Friday, you can buy things in the Mega Mart.
That's
things, yeah. These, I think, are postcards. I don't even know what you're doing right now.
So we ended up coming to
Freemont Street,
so that's what we're checking out. And it's absolutely beautiful outside. Like, all of a sudden, it got like real summertime, which is great. We found a parking spot for $15 a day, or $3 an hour.
Thank you. Miss, you can do it. Make some noise! Oh, come on, sweetie. You stay strong. Lord, here you go, you got it. Everybody! Wait. Now, sweetie, let go of your hands. No dance for 2 seconds. Make some noise! Wait, sweetie, take a bow. We have a brand new member of the crew.
We're going to the $1 million display. Apparently it's this way. Your free photo. No smoking in this area. One photo per person.
That's
$1 million, yeah. This is free. Take a picture. You can get your iris photographed and turn it into your personal art. You need to go tip him. Container Park. It's probably just like a shopping. It's like a lock thing. It's kind of cool. This praying mantis. All kinds of fun things.
I can see your fortune. Come see it too, no?
No pizza shop. Sugar shop. Fill a jar. Gourmet popcorn. Food hall. There's a playground.
And then you listen to it.
Kind of funny. And right beside the playground is this. Kind of funny. Treehouse you can climb. Bunch of little stores here. We're gonna shop Mama Sage, a baby shop. Like these little bags. Sun catchers. Lots of cute clips. Angel numbers. 7, 5. We have a boob poster.
I saw someone wearing this shirt yesterday.
Yeah, it's kind of cool.
Is that Matthew Perry's Jesus?
Well, if you look, there's quite a few of them here, right? Is that Harry Styles?
That is Harry Styles.
I like this. Be the energy you want to attract. Cute. Rock shop. Check out this. Apparently there's mini golf, games, a gift store. Do you guys want some air guitar strings? That's funny.
How much are they selling for though?
We've got Kiss socks. Whoa. kiss wedding cake for the chapel upstairs. You may know kiss. That one's cool, yeah.
It's the next day because we get so tired at night that by the time we get home, we don't feel like all the time like doing our outro. But let's start with Area 15.
The Omega Mart was closed.
It's not that
or
it was
not closed, sorry, but
it's free parking. I want to say that Area 15 does offer free parking. It was super busy when we got there, but I think it was just because they do check your bags before you go in.
And metal detectors.
And metal detectors. And they also, just be warned, if you bring bottled water, they will make you dump it out. But you can refill it. They have, like, water refill stations inside the area. So we went in. We don't know anything about it. We actually asked a couple of people, and they were very helpful and friendly. So the idea is that there is this thing called the Mega Mart, and then there's also like a bunch of different activities, zip lining, some VR, a couple of like illusional stuff, and you can get like a pass to do all of that stuff, and there's different levels of it, or you can just individually buy
a ticket for each.
Yeah, exactly. So we weren't interested in doing anything else but the Mega Mart.
Omega.
What's it called?
It's Omega.
Omega Mart. But because they were booked for that day, we just booked for Friday. So look out for that video in a couple days. But we did look around. We looked at the stores. There is definitely some unique stores for sure. Lots of like black light kind of things.
My avocado was brown.
So we ordered off, like they had a little, like whatever, a little deli sandwich thing there. And she had ordered avocado toast, and yeah, the avocado looked brown. It wasn't, but it looked brown. Yeah, it had, you know, it had unique little stores, and they kept having like little lockers or like little secret things with weird things, like weird sayings and clues. And I think you were probably supposed to figure out.
I'm not on the energy.
But we, yeah, I was like, I'm not doing this today. But it would have been cool to do, like one day. We weren't there for long, an hour and a half, maybe.
Yeah.
And then we left. And then we went to Freemont Street, the original Vegas Strip. It had a vibe. I liked it.
It was
Caleb great. Really liked it. My husband did not.
It was fine.
It was definitely cruder and a little wilder than Vegas. Like, there were street performers, and they were, like, out and out cussing. And there was, like, little kids around and, like, saying some pretty crude things. The stores were definitely, like, had cruder things in there. We didn't stay there for too long, a couple hours maybe. We did kind of venture off the beaten path and kind of went made our way down. But they had the Golden Nugget there, which was kind of cool. It's, like, one of the oldest casinos, hotels in Vegas. The roof...
What?
The roof is all like lit up and like, you know, does things. You can go and take your, apparently back in the 40s, the big thing was to take, there was a hotel called Binion's, and you could take a picture of $1 million with yourself in it or whatever. And you could go do that. So that was kind of neat.
Not you have really, to be 21 but, and over though.
Yeah. It was, I don't know. It had a vibe. It was $15 for parking or $3 an hour for parking. I feel like if you're sensitive to, how do I say it? If you're sensitive to like swearing or sexual, like
references
and stuff, or you don't want your small children to be exposed to that, I would probably not go. And then we went to do some mini golf at the
Kiss. It's
Rio.
Oh, well, it's the Kiss mini golf at the Rio.
Yeah, and it was free parking. They offer free parking at the Rio. And they play Kiss music the whole time. And it's glow in the dark. It was $12.95 a person. It's your standard mini golf, right? Do you feel the holes were like easy?
They were all right. They're like pretty good.
Yeah, they were not bad. I didn't mind it. There was like a Kiss, like you could buy Kiss things, like the air guitar strings. I thought that was kind of funny. It was literally like an empty bag. And there was also a museum, but we didn't pay to do that. Gene Simmons used to have a show called Family Jewels. And so there was like a museum that you could go and see his personal stuff from that show or whatever. I don't know. We didn't pay for that, but if you're interested, they do offer that. And then we went for dinner. I don't even know what the restaurant was called. It was right beside the Flamingo. That's what I know. And it was a smokehouse. And it was good. I don't think I actually really filmed that much of it, to tell you the truth. Zoe ordered the hush puppies.
The hush puppy machine was broken. What even is a hush? Okay. I went to the bathroom. I came back and Dad was like, their hush puppy machine is broken. I was like, what? Like, you're lying. There's no way. So hush puppy machine sounds so made up.
I think it's like, because it's a specialty little bread. Because the waiter explained it to us. It's like little
bread balls.
Bread balls. So we didn't believe her dad when we came back from the washroom.
And I have a reason.
Yeah, and then the waiter came and then confirmed it. But anyway, it was good. I liked mine.
liked
it. Yeah, my husband liked his. And Caleb liked his. It was good. And that was it. And then we ended our day. That was our day. It was a really good day. And yeah, that's the end of the road for us. And
we'll catch you later.